Okay, a lot of you guys have been asking me, what's the I's root of I? So let me do a real quick video for you guys, all right? So first of all, whenever we have whatever root, so for example, the third root, in that case, we can write that down as a power form, 1/3 power, right? So when we have the I's root, let me just write this down in red of I. This, it's the same as the I for the base in black, but the I's root becomes 1/I power. And now what? Well, do the usual business. I don't like to be on the bottom, I like to be on the top. So we can multiply the top and bottom by I. And now we will see we still have the I as the base. Here we have I times I, which is what? I squared, and you know that's -1. On the top, we have 1 times I, which is I. I divided by -1, which is negative I, isn't it? And now what can we do with this negative? The usual way, we can bring that down to the denominator and make the power positive. Namely, we can have this as 1/I, like that, yeah? And have we done I already? Yes, we have, so you can watch that video. And technically, I has infinitely many answers, but just for to make this video short enough, let me just write down one of them, all right? The best one. This is going to be 1/, this is the same as a e^(-π/2). Aha, we have a negative power in the bottom, so let me bring up again. So this is e^(+π/2), like this. And that is it. This is also a real number. It's extremely cool as well. But I think I was better. That's it.